Hi, everyone. Welcome to Tidabie. Do you want to DJ with your Spotify favorites in Rekordbox? Since direct integration ended in 2020, you need this 100% working workaround. Today, we'll learn how to add Spotify songs to Rekordbox in just a few minutes. Here's how. First, launch Tidabie Music Go. You can get it by clicking the link below the video. Tidabie Music Go is an all-in-one music converter for major streaming services, including Spotify, Apple Music, Amazon Music, Tidal, Deezer, YouTube Music, etc. Here we select Spotify from the Music module. Next, log into your Spotify account via the pop-up app or web player. If you want to switch the audio source, hit the Spotify web player or Spotify app button. After that, navigate to the Spotify songs you want to download. Then click the blue plus button. Select songs you like after the URLs are parsed. Click the Add button to add them to the task list. Then go to Settings and select the music portion to adjust your preferences. Here you can customize conversion mode, output format, bitrate, sample rate, output folder, and more according to your needs. Once finished, close the settings window and click Convert to initiate the download. After the download is complete, the folder where your Spotify music is stored will open by default. You can also view the download history in the History module. Click on the folder icon next to the track title, and it will take you to the location of the downloaded Spotify music files. Then open Rekordbox. Drag and drop the files into Rekordbox. After the tracks are imported, you can start to DJ your Spotify favorites. That's all. If you like this video, please hit like and subscribe to us to get more music tips.